How are you doing, boss? That's good. Oh, I'm fine. I do need to go outside. I need to check on those guards. The ones doing the rounds, yeah. I haven't heard from them yet. The guy that's in charge doing the rounds with the new guy, he was supposed to call me on my cell phone. No, I didn't get a call from him. So I need to go out there and see if they're okay. Did you need anything while I'm here? You were supposed to get your hair cut, right, boss? Yeah. Did you call him? Jones. Barber Jones. He didn't pick up the phone. Oh, they picked up. Okay. Oh, he didn't show up today. That's strange. He's usually there. Yeah, he hardly missed any days there at the shop. Let me see your hair, boss. And see what you got going on. How low do you need it? Okay, not too much off the top. Let me check. Oh, at 7 o'clock tonight, boss. Yeah, you still have a few more hours left. Do you have what you need to wear there at the meeting? Okay, you got that squared away. Just need your hair cut. I think I have some clippers here. Yeah, I might be able to do it for you. I could try my best. Is that okay? Yeah, I should be able to take care of it. It doesn't seem hard at all. I've done hair before. Twice. Yeah. Well, I'm not a professional like Jones, but I can do what I can do. Okay. We'll get that done for you, boss. Let me go and check on them. All right. And I'll be right back. If you need me, just give me a call on my cell phone, boss. I found them. They got done. Yeah, they got done with the rounds. They was just out there playing around. Yeah, they was playing basketball out there in the backyard. Yeah, I told them to keep their phone on them at all times if they can. Yeah, just in case. All right, it shouldn't take me that long. I'll be back. You're in luck, boss. Yeah, I found some. Yeah, I can line you up here. I might be able to use these scissors to get some of that hair off. Yeah, I got some right here. Yeah, just bear with me, boss. I haven't done this in a while, so. Yeah, he does have something like this. When was the last time you seen him to get your hair cut? 2 months ago. Oh, you seen the other guy last month. You usually get your hair cut like once a month. Yeah. Okay, I'll use this on you. Yeah, this will do it. I'll start combing your hair first. Yeah, this raised your chin up for me. That'll work. Yeah, you can sit on that seat. That's perfect. All right, here we go. Let's comb it back here too. Yeah, I wasn't too hard on them. Yeah, I knew they was playing ball. And you can't keep phones on you while you're playing that basketball. Yeah, so I understand. At least they did their rounds. Yeah, that was the main thing. I can cut this up here. Yeah, the little hair in the front before I start cutting the top. Then this will make it easier for me when I get ready to cut on top. And then I'll give you an edging. Yeah, this all is still there. Coming back to me. Yeah, hold it, boss. Oh, my glasses. Oh, yeah, they'll be okay here. Yeah, they're not coming off. Comb it one more time before I start cutting. You're doing a great job. Oh, it's not a problem, boss. It's part of my job. I gotta look out for you. You gotta look right for that meeting. I gotta call him this evening. And just to check on him, see if he's okay. Excuse me, boss. I think they're calling me now. Another guy in charge out there. Yeah, that's him. I usually don't get any other calls on this phone besides work calls. Yeah. Okay, you finished it up. Yeah, that's all I want you guys to do. I'm in here cutting the boss's hair. Yeah. Okay, when you get done with that round, just come on inside. Okay. Yeah, check that building too. Yeah, just go around there a couple times. Yeah, I might pick up something too. I gotta ask the boss. Okay. All right. Did you see any reporters out there? No. Good. All right. I'll see you when you get here. Okay. Yeah, there's a building. You know the other building that we have, boss? Yeah, I told him to go around there just a couple times and just to check that area out. Now I'm gonna start cutting the top. Alright, yeah, just hold it there. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Right, yeah, hold it for me. Did you want a mirror? You can check it out. How it looks so far. Okay, here you go, boss. It's good so far. Thank you, boss. Okay, I'll start edging you up right in here. I'll let you see it one more time. Yeah. This to go over there. Okay. Thank you. All right, boss. So we got that out the way. I need to make a run. Did you still want me to pick that up for you? Okay. So if you need anything there in the next room over, if worse comes to worse, just give me a call. Oh, no problem, boss. Anytime.